Now, viewers, the Enforcement Directorate has made a mega cash haul in Jharkhand. The agency estimates that the money that has been seized could run up to approximately rupees 30 crores, which is still being counted as we speak. Now, this haul has been made from searches on the aid or the house help of the personal secretary of the Jharkhand minister, Mr. Alamgir. We've pieced together the connections in this latest cash haul, and the Enforcement Directorate estimates that the money and nexus involved is even larger than what we see on our cameras. Now, this action by the Enforcement Directorate stems from the arrest of a Water Department engineer, Virendra Ram, last year. There are raids ongoing at about half a dozen locations linked to the arrested Virendra Ram and people said to be close to him as well, including at the premises linked to many politicians. The cash haul you see is from the domestic help of Jharkhand Minister Alamgir's personal secretary, Sanjeev Lal. Now, the Jharkhand Rural Development Minister Alamgir Alam has said that Sanjeev was hired based on his experience, and that Lal served as a PA of two former ministers as well. Listen in and then watch this Times Now report that's been filed by my colleague Sohan.
Sanjeev Lal ek sarkari mulazim hai, wo hamara PS hai. और हम लोग भी जब भी PSUA सिलेक्शन करते हैं तो अनुभव के आधार पर करते हैं. इसके पहले भी दो दो मंत्री का PS रह चुके थे. अब बाकी अभी जो चर्चा चल रही है वो ED में तो वो तो जब तक उसका निष्कर्ष नहीं आएगा तब तक उस पर कुछ टिप्पणी करना उचित नहीं.
ईडी ने झारखंड की राजधानी रांची में सुबह सुबह छापेमारी की है और झारखंड सरकार में मंत्री ग्रामीण विकास विभाग में मंत्री आलमगीर आलम के PS जहांगीर के घर पर छापेमारी कर करोड़ रुपए बरामद किया है. ईडी अभी भी छापेमारी कर रही है और साथ ही साथ रांची में 9 जगहों पर छापेमारी कर रही है. आप ये देखिए जो अपार्टमेंट है ये जहांगीर का एक घर इसी में है और उसने एक फ्लैट खरीदा था. आप सोचिए कि एक नौकर किराए के मकान में नहीं रहता था और उसने ये अपार्टमेंट में एक फ्लैट खरीद कर रह रहा था. और ईडी जब इस पूरे मामले की जांच कर रही थी तो जहांगीर से पूछा गया कि ये पैसे किसके हैं, तो उसने बताया कि संजीव लाल के पैसे, संजीव लाल आलमगीर आलम के PS हैं. और अभी भी ईडी पूरे मामले की छापेमारी कर रही है, रेड जारी है. रेड में कई डॉक्यूमेंट, कई कागजात, कई इलेक्ट्रॉनिक गैजेट बरामद हुए हैं जो ईडी इस पूरे मामले की जाँच कर रही है. लेकिन चुनाव के दौरान जिस तरह कैश बरामद हुआ है उस ईडी इस मामले की जांच कर रही है कि क्या कैश को चुनाव में खपाना था, वो कैश कहां से आया था. तो अभी भी कई सवाल है और कई सवालों के जवाब ईडी जानना चाह रही है. लेकिन ईडी की छापेमारी से झारखंड सरकार और कांग्रेस पार्टी पूरी तरह से बैकफुट पे है.
Well, I may immediately go across to my colleague Sohan, who's getting us that report from Ranchi, and also Bhavtosh joins us for a perspective on this developing story. Sohan, sabse pehli baat, 30 crore ke baare mein baat ki ja rahi thi in terms of the magnitude of the cash haul. Ab tak kitna paisa seize kiya hai Enforcement Directorate ne? We'll try to get back in touch with Sohan again, but those are some visuals that you see on your screen that have been recovered from the house help of the personal secretary of a Jharkhand minister. Now, there's a stunning development in Jharkhand, and the corruption syndicate that's been under the scanner has now been, at least according to the Enforcement Directorate, further exposed. The diary entries in this particular matter expose the rot. A Congress mantri, a party chief, letters to the chief minister, influential names have been mentioned in the diary entries as well. The investigation now is being carried out by the Enforcement Directorate pertaining to these letters as well as documents, including diary entries that have been seized during searches. Now, during these searches, signed letters have been found, loose sheets have been discovered, and these have been kept with cash as well. That's part, of course, of the entire haul that the Enforcement Directorate has unearthed in this particular matter. Now, Times Now has learned that the Enforcement Directorate's confidential letters to the Chief Secretary of Jharkhand have been found during these raids as well. These confidential letters were written to the state government about the rampant corruption in the Rural Development Department of Jharkhand government. And they've also, in fact, asked the government officials to lodge an FIR in this particular matter. However, according to the ED, no action was taken on these letters, and instead the letters were shared with these officers. That's the other development in this particular matter. Let me go across to Bhavtosh now for more on this. Bhavtosh, give our viewers a perspective of this entire saga. There appears to have been a prior intimation on the part of the enforcement director as well to the Jharkhand government officials about rampant corruption taking place within the government. There was a demand that action be taken. According to the ED, there was no action taken. Subsequently, of course, we're also seeing parallel developments of this massive raid at the house help of the PA to a Jharkhand minister.
The investigation started around 15 months back when the chief engineer in the water resource department was arrested. And once he was arrested, ED had found that in his bank account, there was a cash deposit of over 31 to 32 crore rupees. This was in the name of his father, in the name of his wife, and as well as in the name of his mother. Once ED seized that amount, ED wrote letters to the concerned ministry as well as to the other departments. Instead of looking into that matter and lodging an FIR, this letter of the enforcement directorate was subsequently leaked. And when ED carried out raids and searches early this morning, they found that letter among the various other documents that have been seized. Interestingly, the ED had also recovered the official correspondence between the purported documents between the chief minister and other senior officials as well as other ministers. This is also a subject matter of an investigation according to the enforcement directorate. Also, they have found some loose sheets. Now, these loose sheets, according to ED and other officials, pertain to some transfer posting. But Siddharth, this is not the first time such a transfer matter has surfaced. Remember when Hemant Soren was arrested, there were some WhatsApp chats which also, according to ED, pertained to some transfer matters. But Hemant Soren and Jharkhand Mukti Mocha have again denied. Now, since morning, the entire country has been shocked with the recovery of this cash. But what has in fact happened as far as this case is concerned, the recovery of the cash has happened at the residence or the premises of the domestic help of the person security. The question is, can the domestic help own such a property in Ranchi? The more important thing is, can domestic help actually have this amount of cash? That is completely been ruled out by the enforcement directorate. The questioning of the personal security has already started. Okay. And ED has said that they would, in fact, make some arrest later in the day. And they will also are in the process of tabulating the entire cash amount, which could be in the upwards of 30 crore rupees plus.
Oh, Bhavtosh, thanks a lot for that detailed perspective on what's been happening in Ranchi. Presumably, by the end of the day, there might be a press release issued by the Enforcement Directorate to appraise the public about the action that is initiated now in Ranchi in relation to this case. Thanks a lot for that, Bhavtosh. The Bharatiya Janata Party has called for a probe now in this entire cash haul. The role of Jharkhand Manintri must also be probed, is the demand coming from the BJP.
छः सात महीने पहले वीरेंद्र राम के यहाँ रेड हुई थी, इंजीनियर के यहाँ, उसके यहाँ एक डायरी पकड़ाई थी, उसमें कई विधायकों का नाम था और मंत्री आलमगीर आलम और उसके सचिव का नाम था, ये सभी टेंडर मैनेज करते थे। और उसी के सिलसिले में मुझे लगता है कि ईडी ने इतनी बड़ी कार्रवाई की, इसकी तो जाँच होनी चाहिए।
देखिए, झारखंड सरकार की जो अनंत करप्शन गाथा है वो खत्म होने का नाम ही नहीं लेती। बिल्कुल इलेक्शन कमीशन को भी इस पे संज्ञान लेना चाहिए कि आखिर ये पैसा किसका है।
मंत्री आलमगीर आलम से पूछताछ होनी चाहिए।
बिल्कुल होनी चाहिए। जब आप उनके पर्सनल असिस्टेंट के यहाँ से इतनी बड़ी रिकवरी हुई है तो जाहिर तौर पर पीए का तो ये पैसा हो नहीं सकता जिसकी तनख्वाह 30,000 रुपए है। तो मंत्री जी से भी पूछताछ हो और इस बात की गहनता से जांचो कि क्या ये इलेक्शन मैनेजमेंट का भी फंड था।
ये सब लुटेरे हैं, ये लालू प्रसाद जी का परिवार हो, शिबू सोरेन जी का परिवार हो, देश को लूटने वाले हैं। और लूटने वाले को जब सरकार कार्रवाई करती है तो दर्द तो होगा ही ना।
Now, members of the India bloc, that includes, of course, the JMM as well as the Congress party, they've alleged misuse of agencies on the part of the center. They've demanded a detailed probe in the cash haul as well, but of course, taking a critical line against the actions of the center.
झारखंड कांग्रेस के जो सीएलपी लीडर हैं आलमगीर आलम, उनके पीए के घर में इन्फोर्समेंट डायरेक्टरेट को 20 से 30 करोड़ रुपए मिले हैं, उसको लेकर बीजेपी सवाल खड़े कर रही है। कैसे देखते हैं इस पूरे मामले को?
अभी तो जांच का विषय है उनके यहाँ कैसे मिला, प्लांट किया गया, भारतीय जनता पार्टी सब काम करते हैं ये। ये हर तरह का काम हर तरह से सत्ता का दुरुपयोग करते हैं, ईडी का, सीबीआई का, सबका दुरुपयोग करते हैं और ये जानबूझ करके भी इस तरह की कार्यवाही करते हैं। कभी मुसलमानों का ड्रेस पहना करके हिंदू को मरवा देंगे, फिर हिंदू मुसलमान का नाम देंगे।
भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने पिछले 10 साल में 13,000 करोड़ चंदा बटोरा है। मीडिया की अन्य रिपोर्ट बताती हैं कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने अपने कार्यालयों में, अपने रखरखाव में, अपने शानो शौकत में लगभग 80,000 करोड़ खर्च किए हैं, जिसमें से 68,000 करोड़ का कोई अकाउंट नहीं मिलता है। ये मीडिया की रिपोर्ट बता रही है। रेड हुई है, उसमें जो पैसा मिला है उसकी तफ्तीश की जानी चाहिए, लेकिन जब कोई भारतीय जनता पार्टी किसी और के ऊपर आरोप लगाए तो उसे देश की जनता को इस 80,000 करोड़ के घोटाले का, लूट का, कमीशन का, चंदा लो धंधा दो के मॉडल का जवाब देना पड़ेगा।